the Kalee 12, and tonight I'm going to run a film called The Rough and the Smooth, which I just finished repairing the film, and I'm going to put it through the projector now to make sure that it's working correctly. At the moment the projector is just warming up. It's been going for about 15 minutes now, and running it like this loosens the gears. The film will go in the top spool holder, this one here, go in there. Goes down through here, and under this sprocket, small loop here, into the gate, over the intermittent sprocket there, that's the intermittent sprocket there, and then over that sprocket, onto this AC loop, down through the sound head, and then out the bottom, through there, and onto the bottom spool holder down there. This is the lamp housing. In here we've got a 500 watt halogen lamp, not really very bright, just bright enough for showing the film here. Waiting for the fan to start, this little fan here is a bit stiff when it's first on, soon gets going off. The lamp on, you can see the picture aperture, it's the brightest one there. Just above it is a viewing aperture, there's an extra light for that. Switch that on, and in that aperture you can look and see where the film's at without having to look into the main aperture where in normal circumstances you blind yourself. It's an RCA Photophone sound head, a high fidelity model. You can see by the glass there, high fidelity Photophone. At the moment the sound head is switched off, so there's no light source going through the optics. The projector is actually driven through the sound head by the motor there. It's a Kalee 12 mechanism that's on the projector. This is one of the most reliable mechanism systems of its time, and this one dates from around 1940. This massive sheet of A4 paper is where I'll be watching the film. Not quite the same impact as the big screen, but fun just the same. And now the exciter lamp has been switched on in the sound head, and with the light going through the optics onto the photolith itself. And now we'll just switch on the sound head. Now, the print of the rough and the smooth that we have is this one here. And there are five reels, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And we're going to start running the film. Right, here goes, fingers crossed.
I'm sorry.
And so that's the Kalee 12.